It is Wednesday, and that means it's time to see who's making the grade in this week's restaurant report card.
7X News reporter Andrea Isom on another food mission tonight. She shows us what she found during her visit to Oak Park.
It is a city centered around community, culture, commerce, and clearly cooks. But in a place that has two A's in its name, I did not find a restaurant with a single one this time around. Hey, the health inspections don't lie. However, I did have one heck of an adventure.
Nine Oaks, do they have the right stuff?
Well, one thing's for sure, it has flora.
I like everybody.
Like Eric, who I've nicknamed
Jack, like Hungry Jack.
I have a double meat bacon cheeseburger loaded up.
Now we're fixing to head back to Flora.
Do you like the health inspector?
Yes. The last time they came, you guys had some violations.
12 priority ones, to be precise. Raw bacon stored beside raw sausage. Raw beef stored above potatoes and onions.
Meatloaf observed with mold growing on it.
No more.
No more grosses.
No more happening.
No more happen, never.
Well, Flora worked with the health department to rectify the wrongs.
You know, you have to pay attention for next time.
So she can say,
Opa.
And they can do this.
Kebab Coney Island, known best for its swift delivery.
The chicken shawarma is amazing here.
Hamburger.
Was it good?
Yeah.
They food is good, they clean.
But there were some things the health inspector did not quite like during the last visit, like the 6 priority violations, one being an employee handling raw bacon and not changing gloves or washing hands. And peroxide next to food and clean equipment. Look, the health department is your friend, not the enemy. It is here to help if you stumble.
I'm glad that they did get it correct.
Get a chicken shawarma. Make sure you come holler at me at T-Villa's Corner. We out.
Mexican and Salvadorian food must be savory.
It is time to embark upon
Buena Fe Restaurant. I'm Alex.
Alex, mm-hmm. Nice to meet you, Alex.
It's nice to meet you, too.
The specialty at this eatery? Sugar, spice, and other things mighty nice.
Pupusas, tamales.
But according to the health inspector, someone was somewhat naughty the last time they stopped by.
So you had some not-so-goods last time.
Tried to fix it, and we fixed everything.
No more raw chicken stored next to raw steak?
Nope.
The cooked pork and refried beans, they're dated right and labeled right?
Yeah, well, of course they did that.
Buena Fe has only been open for a few months.
I would like to say, yes, we will be here open forever.
For Alex, that sure would be something to dance about and even shout about, too. In Oak Park, I'm Andrea Isom, 7 Action News.
Oh, Oak Park, getting us moving and filling our tummies. Andrea on the case always.
Finds it and makes it interesting, right? For sure.